I guess they say it's just a sign of the times. We're living on the street with frozen feet, is nothing but freedom sublime. A sick analogy, fueled by depravity, but still we go about our day ignoring all the savagery. Why? Because it's how we are taught. We're everywhere, the papers scream and they should all be in court. A never-ending bar, our selling lines are some of your bought. Another reason to remove the press, so here's my report. I can't take it, this hate that's bred by the fear and loathing that our media knowingly spread. Lies and fake news stories harmfully said, causing people inhumanity and ending up dead. And who's they? Someone like you and I. Mother, father, daughter, son, condemned now to die. Where you're from is the reason that the media supply. Why you should close your doors and windows and turn a blind eye.
It's just a sign of the times. It's just a sign of the times. Oh, oh, oh.
I see in every single place I've grown, people ridiculing strangers with a disgraceful tone. Authorities destroy possessions of people with no home and take away their dignity with no compassion shown. Civilization? Well, how can this be civilized? Turning on your species, it's you who should be ostracized. Survival of the fittest, surviving those in need. If you cut us all together, do we all not bleed? Cause we're the same, just from a different situation. Governments send bombs, killing the innocent with indignation. Cause an effect of the mass migration is murdering in the millions for profit realization.
It's just a sign of the times. Whoa. It's just a sign of the times. Oh, oh, oh.
When will it stop, this sick game of death? When every person in your target land has breathed their last breath? Or will it end when you assume all of the debt to empty coffers of the new breed till there's nothing left? Because it's all about the paper, it's all about the number, as if you can even take it with you when you reach eternal slumber. I think it's stupid when you're 6 feet under, all you're doing is feeding the earth to be turned back into lumber. Contemplate it. If just for a moment, why can't you see society is fundamentally broken? The sun rising daily is a surefire token that we can bring change if the right path is chosen. So here I try to reach through all the pain, thinking that I can somehow make you all believe again in love thy neighbor and we are all the same. Start a new beginning where we shall all attain and build life, ignoring what they sell. Corrupted images and witnesses all paid by hell. Do what is right and abolish that ish they tell. Open your eyes and feel inside, it's time to break their spell.
It's just a sign of the times. Whoa. It's just a sign of the times. Oh,